Japan is home to a wide range of wildflowers, many of which you will probably recognize in this video. Today's video, I'm mostly going to allow the flowers to speak for themselves, so sit back and enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
You have to keep an eye open for these guys. This is a Japanese mukade, or giant centipede. This one's about 15 centimeters long, and I almost knelt on him when I was photographing today. Though not as dangerous as the mukade, these seeds certainly are a pain to get off my shoes and are a constant peril in the fall. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video today.